You're watching SBS Pop Asia. Andy True here, hanging out in South Korea. And today we're chilling with BTS Army. We got
Kim, Cassandra,
Keiko, Saffron, Supergirl.
All right, let's see what they get up to here.
We're catching a train right now to our next destination.
Money.
BTS.
Your mom's a fan of Jungkook.
Yes.
And she's 50. We're getting off? Alright, let's do it.
Where are we going exactly, Kim?
We're going to Big Hit Entertainment Building.
Definitely something you can't do in Australia.
Yeah,
just
definitely.
Rock up to their entertainment company.
Yeah.
Hey team, how far are we?
Pretty close.
Big Hit Entertainment. Yes, we made it.
Alright, so apparently fans right on the walls.
Oh wow, there's pictures here and everything. Oh my god, this is amazing. Come back to Australia.
Yeah! Okay, our next destination is K-Star Road. We're going to look at the BTS bear.
Okay, we're currently here in Gangnam, where there's a bunch of bears dedicated to K-pop groups. Here it is! The BTS bear!
Yeah, the signatures on it.
The signatures are on it? Wow! A member of K-pop boy band 2AM's Changmin owns this place.
His parents run it.
Okay, and this is the place where BTS currently hang out all the time. BTS chilling at the Min's Cafe. And we're exactly in their seats right now. Are you sitting in your bias's chair?
Yes.
So Namjoon, Rap Monster, sits right there.
Yes.
This is the hot spot for unofficial merch. Just getting stuff that's cheaper. Yeongjung Underground.
Pins, camera,
post-it notes.
Sleep mask. You want BTS in your dreams? As you can see, as a BTS fan in Seoul, Korea, there is so much to experience. Big thanks to BTS Army!
Yay!
All right, I'm off to do more shopping. Catch you later.